In late May and early June, Chicago group Voices for Creative Nonviolence held a 150-mile walk against indefinite detention, solitary confinement, and the racist U.S. prison system. For 2 weeks, a group of 20 justice seekers walked across the state of Illinois from east to west, interacting with hundreds of passersby, carrying placards to give the post-activists complete 150-mile walk to Thomson Prison appeared first on pro-Russia news.